Yeah, B. Talk your shit. Partner, let me upgrade. How you gonna upgrade me? It's higher than number one. You know I used to beat that block. Now I bees the block.
I hear you be the block.
Welcome back to my channel. My name is Alexis. I want to welcome you guys back for another video today. Hope everybody's doing fine. Hope everybody is taking care of themselves. Remembering to pray for yourself and for your loved ones and plead the blood of Jesus over your whole circumstance. And that's all we're going to say about the virus today. Besides me saying that my son has ADHD, y'all, and by the time we're through with this quarantine, I think I'm going to have some letters behind my name, okay? I mean, I'm going to have something behind my name. I hope I don't have convict behind my name or felon behind my name by the time all this is over, okay? He about to drive me crazy. Y'all, I'm kidding. I hope nobody don't take that too serious. I cut up with y'all. I actually don't show as much of my animation as I probably should on this channel, y'all, because I'm a fool. I'm real animated. I'm known for my friends as being the one that's gonna keep everybody laughing, keep everybody falling out of the chair laughing, because my sense of humor is kind of out there. But anyway, y'all, I got a wig for y'all today. The one that I'm wearing right here, you guys, this is a unit. This is the last video that I did. You guys can go and check out this. Find out all the details about this gorgeous little mama right here. All right. And so, you guys, I also want to invite you all to please like the video, subscribe to my channel, hit your notification bell so that you don't miss any of the videos that I'm putting out, okay? All right, so if you're back, welcome back. If you're a subscriber, welcome back. And if you're new to the channel, introduce yourself in the box below. Let me know you're rocking with me today, okay? I appreciate you. All right, y'all, so here we go. So I have a wig for you all today. The wig that I'm bringing to you all today is the one that I have worn already, okay? I have worn this unit already. And I wanted to bring her to y'all because I thought she was really pretty. And I could tell y'all the, you know, details and stuff about it. But this is the unit right here. It is in the color number 1 or either 1B. I have to see the stock card in a minute. But as you can tell, she's a little curly unit. Beautiful curl pattern. I do like the curl pattern. Y'all see how she's looking real matted up here now? That's just because I haven't done anything to the top of it or whatever. I ran my fingers through there early and just didn't even bother about it because I knew I was going to show it to you all tonight. Okay, what's good about this unit is she is a 4x4, so she does have this 4x4 parting space for a wide 4 inches across and 4 inches going back. She does have standard cap construction, 2 combs in the front, 1 comb in the back with the adjustable straps. And the cap size is big head friendly, but it's tight. As I said to y'all in the video, my last video with this wig, if I tell you guys that a wig is big head friendly and it's tight, that means it may or may not work for you. If I tell you that it's big head friendly and it's roomy, then that means it probably will work for you if you have thick hair, thick braids, or whatever. I'm a 23-inch circumference for reference. So if I tell you that a unit is big head friendly, then that's kind of my guide. So you guys will, you know, can know exactly what I'm talking about. So you don't have to get a unit and be disappointed like, oh, Alexis said it was big head friendly, but now I can't wear it. Y'all see my nerve jumping right there? I'm not doing that. It's jumping on its own. It happens sometimes. It doesn't bother me. It just, you know, feels weird. But anyway, so y'all, so that's it about this unit. So I'm going to tell you guys who this unit is, and I'm going to place her on, and I'll be right back. So you guys stay tuned.
They know what I'm on. Sorry, excuse me, how I'm feeling right now. Soon they gon' understand it. Try to do it like me, you could tell them I'm a beast. I'm a dog, then let me off the
back. As you can see, I have placed this beauty on. Y'all, now what y'all know about that, right? Then I know y'all like this. I know y'all, you know, I mean, she cute, right? Okay? She is cute. I told y'all she was bomb. So I'm gonna go ahead and let y'all know who she is. I'm gonna slide back so y'all can get a full view of that length and how pretty this thing right here is, y'all. So I'm gonna show y'all who she is right now. This unit, y'all, is, where's the card at? Here it is. Here she is right here, you guys. This is the Harlem 125 Swiss Lace Wig, okay? It is in the style FLS02, and I have her in the color number one. As I showed you guys, it is a 4x4, okay? And because it has that 4x4 space, you can part it anywhere. On any, you know, in the middle, on the sides, you know what I'm saying? Because you have that 4x4 space up there. She is heat safe up to 400 degrees. Yeah, 400 degrees heat safe, okay? And it's just basically showing you a picture of the lace right there, just kind of show you how it is up here at the front. It did have lace to cut off. I've already cut the lace off of the unit, okay? I did that, like I told you, because I worn her. So the lace is gone. But y'all, look at this wig. Look at how pretty she is. Yes, indeed, y'all. Now, this is some big, pretty hair right here. And the more you fluff her out, the bigger she's going to get. Now, I won't be fluffing her out probably any more than this. She has layers too, y'all. You probably can kind of see the layers because this part up here is combed out a little bit more than the rest of it is. I may at some point comb out the rest of the curls, but for now, I'm going to kind of just let her rock like she is, okay? So, y'all, I'm going to give y'all a 360, okay? This is the unit to the right. In the back. Mm-hmm. Let's see what the length is in the back, y'all. She's coming down to my bra strap. Y'all can see that, y'all. So that's the unit in the back. And then here she is to the left side. Yes, yes, indeedy for sheedy. Yeah. Oh, y'all. Oh, I like this. I like this. Now, I love me a curly unit, especially in a dark color, number one or number one or 1B. You can't go wrong with that. Show y'all that curl pattern up close. Y'all can see that. I hope you can. Y'all know we wear these 25mm's. They get the bending sometimes, but that's okay. We're going to still rock them on out. All right. So, y'all, because this is a 4x4, now, this unit, I did cut some baby hairs into the unit. I cut some baby hairs in it myself because it did not come with baby hairs. So, I want to show y'all this parting. I'm sorry, y'all. I saw something on there. I forgot. So you, as you can see, y'all, anywhere you part it, you're getting net, okay? You're getting net anywhere you part it. And right there, it's just a little bit of gel on the unit. But wherever you part her at, you're gonna get net, okay? All right. All up and through that 4x4 area there, okay? Yes, y'all, I think this is so very, very pretty. And I hope you guys like it. I wanted to bring y'all something big and kind of wild. You know, I'm good for that. And somebody had asked me for some more short units. It was Deborah that asked me for some more short units. She's one of my loyal subscribers, and so I will be obliging her, bringing you all a couple of bob units after this one, okay? So just hold on, Deborah. I got you, baby. They coming. All right? So, y'all, that's pretty much all I can say about this unit. I like the unit. I think the unit, the hair is a yakky texture, and it's not like a... I can't really say that the hair feels really soft. It doesn't feel hard, but it's not like it feels extra soft or anything like that. Like I said, y'all, I may end up combing the curls out. And I'll give you guys an update on her, too, maybe in a few days. Because I may go ahead and comb the curls out. That was some shedding there, y'all. She is shedding some, okay? That came off my fingernail. I got to remember, y'all, I'm using a new phone, so I got to remember where everything is. But it's just some shedding right there, if you guys noticed that. It was sitting right down my face. Okay, y'all. So, like I said, that's pretty much it. Hope you guys enjoyed the unit. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comment box below, okay? And you guys, as I always say in parting, I am my sister's keeper. And always remember, you guys, that it's nice to be beautiful, but it's more beautiful to be nice, okay? Thanks for watching. I love you guys. Bye-bye.
Just give me a minute, let me show them how I bought and we'll roll out. Roll out, let's roll out. Roll out, let's roll out. Roll out, let's roll out. Roll out, we can roll out. Roll out. Live, reporting from the cockpit. Red eyes, but I'm trying to get my mind.